What?
Hey, Mr. Battles.
Hey.
I was just looking over the financial books, and they're a little off. I was just wondering if you wanted to, you know, take a look at them.
Yeah, I've got more important things to deal with right now, but I can show you those things are fine. So, see ya.
No, but I really think you should look at them. They're kind of what, like the totals aren't adding up.
Well, I'm looking at them right now. It looks fine. So.
Okay, John, I really, really hate to do this, but you know I can't let this slide again. Corporate's been on my back.
Look, it's all right. I understand. The past few times, that was my fault, okay? I understand that. But Mike from accounting was in the area that time, okay? I swear it was not me.
Listen, John, it's been the third time the skunk has gone into the copier. It's not an accident at this point.
Okay, look, I'm really, really sorry about that, Mr. Hatter. But, by the way, are those the checkerboard fans?
Oh, these things? These old guys?
Yeah.
Yeah, man. You noticed them? I'm kind of glad you did.
Yeah, I really like them.
I saw the J.Crew magazine.
Yeah, J.Crew 2015.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
You saw that?
Yeah.
Okay, look, this is what I'm going to do. I can let this slide one more time, but if that skunk's in that copier ever again, you know I'm going to have to fire you.
I understand. All right, you're the man, Mr. Hatter.
So I want to talk, I think I need a raise. You know, I've been working here for like a few weeks now. Actually, it's almost been a month.
Well, your performance report from last month was a little bit on the low end. So, I don't really know. I'm not really sure.
I mean, you know, I think I've been doing some good work here, and you know, it's been a solid month. You know, I think I really do deserve like $5.
No, I might be able to work something out.
Yeah, and you know, anywhere I can get that $5 an hour.
But I can shoot it on up and see what I can do for you.
That would be great. I would love that.
Yeah.
Okay, wait, so how do you do that again?
Okay, so the accounts receivable is on this side.
Okay.
And debit and credit on the side.
Catherine's having a heart attack.
What? It looks like we're hiring.
No, I'm being serious.
Wait, what do we do?
I see
you guys have been here longer than me. What's the protocol?
We could call
911.
911?
Okay.